Are you a diva?
I know people think that I am, but I'm just busy doing it. And so the view is always being involved and not so much having a view of what I am really portraying or what I'm really giving out. People say, you are a diva, you know. I don't know, fine. It's a lot of work. It all comes at once. You have all the screaming fans waiting for the autographs, and you're obligated, you know. And then you have the press, that is the man. And then there are other concerts, and so there's no time for yourself except to sleep and get up and get right back out there and do it again. I can't stand the rain against my window, bringing back sweet memories. I can't stand the rain against my window, cause I hear you here with me. Location in Europe. It's nice here. I mean, the food is good and all, you know, but I need some Americans to party with.
So tell me now, are you ready for me? And I'm ready for you. Take it, fellas.
Days away.
I've been doing it all my life. It's no problem for me. That's as close as I can get to saying that. That is not a problem, keeping up with the pace. It's my life. So you would say, yes, but you're getting older. But that's not a problem for me.
It's time to leave here. We must go home. Oh, yes. But I want us all to do something together. I want to do a song. Because tonight is a reality. Paradise is here. And I want to do it for you now.
Around the corner.